you, ladies and gentlemen. I would now like to sing a very pretty little song accompanied by my doggy friend. I love my little cat, I do. Its coat is also warm. It comes each day with me to school and sits upon the form. When teacher says, "Why do you bring that little pet of yours?" I tell her that I bring my cat along with me because Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow wow. Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow wow. I've got a little cat and I'm very fond of that, but I'd rather have a bow wow 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 wow.
I can't go on. It's humiliating to be called a bow wow.
But it's only a song, Ross.
I refuse to do it, Miss Aww. Oink Oink.
Sing, Fleabait.
Yes, sir.
I'll be so glad when I get old to do just as I please. I'll have a dozen bow-wows then, a parrot and some bees. Whene'er I see a little pet, I'll kiss the tiny thing. It will remind me of the time gone by when I would cry and sing. Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow-wow.
Bark, bark.
Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow-wow.
Meow.
Daddy wouldn't buy me a bow wow.
Bow wow.
I've got a little